We learn about the cable base and please start click on the new project and spacing meters and kilonewtons. Then after finish added beams, then after finished like interface like this will be available. And please edit the directions at x direction will be increased, x direction will be increased, and y direction and we should keep in the xy direction, xz direction. We should decrease the z direction.
Let us go for this
and simply on OK. Like this will be available. And please add the beam here to here, here to
here. We will be going for these pipe sections. Here we can
here.
Also give the pipes
after all. Then after dimensions. Then after we should remove the this node pressure and added the mesh.
And the pipe is there. I am going to select one of this one. Then let us select this one. Click on add and you can push. Next after giving this, we have to
next after giving this the quadratic mesh we should select and OK and apply.
So
like this interface will be like this here. And then after and we should select the node points which in between the base structure we should give the midpoint 1 2 3 4 5. This is the midpoint and please click on control and control C, control V. Direction will be like this. So is the direction of the 5 meters. And control C, control V, and will give the minus direction towards the down. Then after please add the beam.
And this will be 0.8 meters. If on
add, added the difference.
So one comes out 0.8 meters.
And then after we should select a point. We should select the this points.
So let us cover the thickness of
point. From this axis to this axis and the distance 12.4 and 30.17.
And click on RL, let us create a point 32 meters.
Then after insert the and added midpoints, click on OK. We get the midpoints and now we should take the beam cursor and simply added the
added going to make
like this. Like this we should add a
select as we will go for here the tools. And create a new group. Let us create a new group. Let the group name be as first. Let us go
there and circle and the radius are 4.5. And here,
then after we should select this beam and click on control or not control. Please added and end points means with the distance 3. We should add the 3 new points and please attach these points.
So going to select this.
Like this we should attach.
Click on associate. Next we are going to create a new group.
Both direction we should add.
Let us create for tools. Let us create a group. Create new group for beams.
Okay.
And beams, let us select this one beam.
Correct.
Click on associate. Next.
Now we are joining.
After associating, let us click on another group. Image. These supports will be wearing. This will be given as cables. Pipes. So we are giving as cables. So let us click on this as beams. Click on OK. So let us create. So we have to select this.
Then after
this one. So
we keep with the side view.
Okay.
selecting the
and please select a note reader, notepad, and new. We should go to general and we should give the depend and we should select the rectangle. And in rectangle, first we should give the beam cursor. We're taking as the assume beam after column. And we should give the thickness. Beam parallel to the Z direction.
In which the columns are there.
Assign to selected beams and assign. Then after select beams parallel to the Z direction.
We have to go to select command here. Select beams parallel to
Z direction. And selected beams and assign. Then after we should assign. After we should select these points also. For what to do, we should do back side view. Then after
we should select these two beams and assign.
Then after we should go to the side view. Please click on the supports. Create a support and please click on the support. Assign. First we should select the nodes and assign to selected nodes and assign. Okay. Then after we can see the supports. Then after loads and definitions, and first of all we do we should see the vehicle load and add in this vehicle load. First of all we should assume 80 kilonewtons in this 80 kilonewtons. This is a 4 meter. I am assuming that is click on OK, close it. Then after load cases details and simply add it. First one is a dead load.
Select these snap elements. All the snaps will be selected. So let us click on associate.
Dead load. Add. And the live load. Please click on the add and then it close.
So let us go for this.
Add. Dead load we should add it. And the self weight will be added. And close. Next live load added. In this live load, we should select the plate load. In plate load, we should select the minus 25. Why should we take it? This is acting on the downwards. No, that's why vehicle will be going up in the downwards. So that was we taking the negative values. And please click on the added and close it. Please assign it, assign to view, assign, and this is also assigned to view, assign. Okay, then after we can see the materials. Next go to the loads, then after loads completed, next go to the materials, and we should add the concrete. Assign to selected beams, assign, okay. Then after
saving, we have to
go to the designs. Oh, sorry. First, go to the assign to print and click on OK, close it. Let's analyze.
Simply, we are going to select should know. This.
We can see the 0 errors and 0 warnings. Then after completed, so next design check. Then after select the parameters. We should select we should select only some pointers and first. We should select the air concrete and this is the IS code. IS code is.
So after this, we have to go for this assigning of the beams. After this, we have to go
IS 456.
So we have to go for the slab sections.
So beam sections.
And this projection. IS 456,
we should add it. All the beams have been selected.
We should select the concrete and then after select the parameters
and let us select this place here.
We should select the concrete then after we should select the code IS 456 as the code book and select the FC and FY main FY sec. We should add it, then after OK, save and loads, it will be like 30,000. Add it, then after FY main, taking as 445. 45,000, add it, FY sector. 45,000 added and close it and comments. We should select the beam added, column added, slab added, and take off added and close it.
It has any opening
assigned to view,
assigned
it will not perform.
Assign to view, assign.
Okay.
We should.
Now, here obviously is provided, here the building is provided. It is provided here the modeling. In modeling, we
are
going to be going for the
assign to view, assign.
And let us go in this view.
Assign to view,
we have assigned all the nodes. First of all, let us create the supports.
We should add it the supports. The design view, we should add it the assign to view, assign. Then after, again, we should check the analyzers.
Click on here. Let us select these supports.
Close. Unless.
Select these nodes.
We can see the 0 errors only at one. No, not worry about warnings. We should worry about errors only. And please click on post. Go to the post processing mode. Then after click on OK. Please apply all and OK. We can see that which type of go to the animations. We should. We should added the loads and loads. We can see the deflections. Go to the animations and deflection. Apply. Okay. Then in live load we can see the somewhat deflection in the dead load.
So category B4.
Dead load also we can see the deflection. Then after go to the foundation. We cannot worry about the. Next go to the foundation, click on including all and start row, run start foundation, please click on it.
So building
then after we can see the like this, then please click on the loads and factors and please add it. In this generated loads combination, we should click on the generated load combination. Then after we should click on the India table update and OK. Table. OK. Then after we should close it and then after we should go to the job setup and create a job.
Next we'll be going for this exposure factor and
which type of your digit is India in this SI unit, including log cases all, and create a job. In the left side, we isolated four things will be there, and please click on the isolated two things. Next, click on the design parameters, and let's design check it, and please on the OK. It will be like this. Foundation will be. Footings will be like this. That's it. Thank you.